So I thought I'd come along as a volunteer, and then I did a bit of programming, and I realised I needed a programmer, and then I found out I was good at it, so I've been here ever since, except one year when I quit.